Alright, we're back by popular demand. Another year of power plays. Starting the year off down here at Albatross for the Tom Smith knockout. Let's see how we go. Rod, we just pulled off the Tom Smith knockout comp. What do you reckon about that?
I reckon that was Phil.
Phil? How good's it feel?
Yeah, it's a pretty good result. We were short on numbers last night and a few blokes pulling out, a few blokes didn't play and stuff, but yeah, it was good to win. Good result.
How'd you see it from a coaching side?
Pretty bad conditions, pretty windy down here, so you can't really pick on anyone's skills or whatever, but we got better as the day went on and obviously got the result.
Who'd you stand out? Who stood out for you today?
Oh, Chris Berger by a lot.
Chris Berger?
Yeah, kicking two goals and a little pinch hitting cameo down forward.
Showed up his brother, didn't he?
Yeah, far better player than his brother. Jacko was good. Glenn Hayworth were up to a day, was good. Everyone played well. The young blokes played well, the 18s, Steggles and Jeremy and Zach Hilton, they all went well. So, yeah, it's all good.
Good stuff. All right, this year we'll be starting a segment called Power Polls. Each week we'll have a different topic and you guys at home will be able to vote on who you think should win it each week. The big topic away from footy is that Ellen DeGeneres is in town and we think Tom Williams bears an uncanny resemblance to Ellen DeGeneres. So we'll go have a look at him and we'll go have a look at a few more. Let's go. All the nominees will be on Facebook, and all you have to do is like for your favourite, and we'll reveal the winners next week.